Jullie hebben
een paper
thing,
a
paper
thing
in his mouth.
I'm
gonna
let
it
get
it out. And I really always just getting paper.
He had a big chunk of paper in his mouth one day.
That's pretty. That's pretty, right?
You like a nice little tramp?
That's
mean.
You're not wearing lipstick at all. What are you wearing lipstick for?
Yeah, he said tramp. That's the look these days.
Don't wear lip gloss. You don't need makeup. You really don't. You're pretty
girl. You're
a beautiful woman. They put makeup on me because like fucking clowns.
You let me do your let me do your eyebrows.
Oh my god.
Why? No, I'm good at it. And I do like the highlight.
When she said that, I'm like this.
Yeah, the big too. I don't know. It's
look, the natural look is your best look. The natural look is your best look.
Yeah, it's the best look, but I'm trying to
fake looks on
her. Everybody got
it's not fake look.
That looks like that's your real color. Is this real color your lips?
No. You taking pictures?
Oh, I'm recording.
But what you doing? So you
don't know you're recording when my head look like that?
Johnny, stop playing. Seriously.
Lipstick's not cool, yo. It's not cool. Did you go back and did prostitutes with lipsticks? Real women didn't? Makeup started with shit like prostitutes.
The prostitute look is what's in, Daddy.
Are you kidding me?
What?
I'm not talking about being a prostitute. I'm saying the
look. I don't want to talk to you no more. You both look like ladies and women. You don't need lipstick. Just, you don't need big eyelashes. You don't need no goddamn eyelashes either.
Daddy, everybody different. This is me. I'm glamorous.
No, that's not just what you're making yourself.
Yeah, this is what I want to be. Glamorous. You know, people want to turn out to be like vampires and blood.
That's
what I want
to be going.
That's called gothic. Well, I'm not gothic. What you say?
That's called gothic.
I'm not being gothic.
I don't know. I didn't say you were.
Yeah, I just wear makeup. Because I'm just like, I like doing hair. And for you to do hair, like, you might want to... Body looking crazy to do your hair. You gotta look like somebody. You got like somebody in the hair industry.
What kind of right? iPhone is that?
That's what I'm saying. That's why people let me do that hair. Cause my hair always looks crazy.
Right. Yeah.
Crazy. I will look crazy too. Who says
you
that?
Do you like doing hair? I didn't say that.
Well, I like it, and I'm going
just to praise
you.
Yeah, but you gotta you turn your hair and you get it curled up.
I took a nap, just put some water and get a nappy and wear a nappy fro.
No, why are you even playing me?
Oh,
oh,
you ever do, when you talk to a girl with nappy hair?
Huh? When you talk to a girl with nappy hair? You gotta think about it? You said no.
I'll ask her, why is your hair nappy? Like, you comb it like, huh? I mean, like, you comb it out into an afro. I mean, it depends on how her face looks.
See, all
my,
he wants hair.
Your natural look is your best one.
This is, I feel very natural.
Yeah, straight natural. Cool.
Yeah, her hair's short.
This is natural.
You know, I'll leave it up. I'm glamorous, honey.
Ain't nothing natural. You got perm, don't you have perm hair?
Huh?
You got perm hair?
No. I mean, I did.
My hair looks perm. She got a perm. She didn't touch up her roots.
Well, that perm grew out. Then she going to put it on.
Yeah. It's called a touch up. She'll
yeah, she said she was only going to touch up the roots of my
hair. Yeah, she can't do nothing else.
Let it grow out.
Let it grow out, Tima. I let mine grow out when I cut my hair off. Right, Daddy?
You let it grow out without
that
perming?
That was cute. I liked that.
I was rocking that fro when I was in job for her.
You didn't perm it?
No.
Y'all both had long hair.
I was just letting it... sorry,
get him.
I won't fall
for this. No, I'm
watching. Yeah, I have my bro. Everybody's calling me Jill Scott. I was like, oh, no, that's not Jill. You said Jill Scott. She was even out when I was a job.
No, I think she was.
She was a no-bar.